It's my mic going
red. Oh, we spoke Kylo Ren!
Bye, Kylo Ren, thank you! Thank you, Kylo Ren!
I'm pretty sure they're not stormtroopers. I mean, I don't wear light, but...
You're not a stormtrooper, Buzz, are you?
No. You're part of the resistance, right? Yeah, that's what I like to hear.
We defeated Kylo Ren today, didn't we, Buzz?
What? You did?
Buddy, who are we gonna see?
Pepe.
And?
Pepe.
And?
Pepe.
Tigger.
Tigger.
And Piglet. Hello, it is 5 minutes to 12 o'clock, so good morning, good afternoon, either or. I'm on my way to have a little bit of lunch with my famalam. With my family. In the Sugarloaf building, which is there, which is next to Conch Key, which is the building that we're all staying in. And it's our last full day here, and I'm gutted. But I was just saying on Instagram that this is the first time that I've actually been quite excited to go home, because being here I always feel like really creatively charged, and so I just want to go home and make loads of videos and blog, and I'm going to start a new book, like write a new book when I get home. I get to see friends like Scott and Oliver and Molly, and I start rehearsals for Heathers in 3 weeks. So there's a lot to get going on when I get home, but I'm going to go have some lunch before I get started with life again. Hello, I am now in Hollywood Studios. I'm on my own. I mean, the rest of the family are in the park, but they've all gone to see the Mickey Mouse Clubhouse show, which I ain't so into somehow. So I have snuck off to do Rock and Roller Coaster for the final time before we leave, because today is our final full day in Disney. And because it's our final full day, it means there's a lot of rushing around. So we met Blake, our VIP tour guide, at 2:30. He drove us to Hollywood Studios. Now we are doing all of our last little bits here. Like, the boys wanted to do Mickey Mouse Clubhouse. Buzz wanted to do Star Tours, which we just did, which was amazing. We got the pod racing one, which is mine and Buzz's favorite, I think. And now whilst they're at Mickey Mouse Clubhouse, I'm doing Rock and Roller Coaster. And then we have dinner reservations in the Magic Kingdom at 4:30 at Be Our Guest, which I'm very excited about. And then we're seeing the fireworks tonight in Magic Kingdom, which is Happily Ever After. Oh, I'm out of breath because I'm rushing. The Mickey Mouse Clubhouse show is about 25 minutes, so that's how long I have to get in the fast pass queue and do Rock and Roller Coaster. So, here we go.
To the Aerosmith concert. Traffic's jammed out there, so if you're stuck in your car on your way to this concert, don't worry, we've got you covered. Just keep it right here on LA's classic rock station.
Bye.
I love that ride. But when you're on your own, obviously everyone sits in twos, so you're paired with a single rider, aka people who are on their own and don't want to have to wait in line behind millions of families before they get on the ride. But I was paired with this tiny, tiny little boy who definitely didn't look big enough to be riding the ride. And during like the loops and stuff, his legs, like his little legs were like lifting off the floor. Anyway, I'm now on my way to meet the rest of the Fletchers to go on Toy Story Mania. Okay, so we've been on a bunch of rides in the Magic Kingdom, including the teacups, as you saw. Buddy really, really wanted to go on those. I have just nipped off because I saw this pair of Haunted Mansion wallpaper pajama trousers that I really want, but they didn't do them in my size. And I know I'm going to regret not going back and asking if they do them in my size. I can't leave tomorrow not having at least asked, just in case. And then I've got to meet everyone in about 20 minutes for 8:35. For our, I think we've got like a little like special reserved section to watch the fireworks from. Thank you to Blake and the Walt Disney World team. Thank you so much for that. So I've got to go and meet them, and the fireworks start at 8:55. Nope, gutted. They only have small on property throughout the whole of Walt Disney World. Never mind. If anyone knows where I can get a pair of the like gray Haunted Mansion wallpaper trousers, I got the t-shirt that goes with them. That's like a like football jersey type thing that says Happy Haunts 999 on it. The die-hard Haunted Mansion fan in me really wants the trousers to match. So if anyone knows where I can get them, please let me know, because I really want them.
Each of us has a dream, a heart's desire. It calls to us. And when you're brave enough to listen and bold enough to pursue, that dream will lead us on a journey to discover who we're meant to be. All we have to do is look inside our hearts and unlock the magic within.
Ready to begin.
Setting out for a new tomorrow. Thank you. Swat Friends.
waiting for me. Where the crowds will cheer when they see my face. And a voice keeps saying, this is where I'm meant to be. So our journey comes to an end, but yours continues on. Grab hold of your dreams and make them come true. For you are the key to unlocking your own magic. Now go, let your dreams guide you. Reach out and find your happily ever after.